my cherry cola. She gon' keep me sober. Let me keep you close up. Rub me like a soda. Sweeter than the champagne, smoother than this cold drink.
All right, hello, my name is Success Kenny, and welcome to a free-to-play video game called Gravity Bones. It was created in 2008, and I've been really wanting to play this game for, like, I want to say since I was little. I've been able to play it since I never had a PC, which fucking sucks. Yeah, and since I finally got a PC for my 16th birthday, I know, pleasure's all mine. I thought it'd be awesome for me to finally fucking play the game. Disclaimer though, before we play the game, shut the fuck up. Disclaimer though, basically, my audio will be added to the video, so on Twitch right now, I'm getting all my audio from as I stream, but the gameplay you won't be able to see. It's just gonna be audio only. And I'm gonna be adding it all together at the very end. So this is gonna be a short fucking game, I know it is, because, well, I've seen a little bit of videos of it back in the day. It's a pretty short game. That's all I know as of how long the game is. It's not even an hour. So, yay. So it's gonna be hard to make a lot of content on this video. So I'm gonna try and make it as funny as possible. Try and make it enjoyable. Anyway, before we continue, if you're interested, my videos I post before, they usually go up on Twitch first. I stream almost every day on Twitch, so if you want to go check that out, go right ahead. It'd be fucking pretty fucking awesome for you. I'm not going to say you should subscribe or these fucking analytics and shit, because I don't give a fuck about that. I just care that I want to play a game and see if you guys are interested. Just be along the line, basically. So, okay, let me lower the sound just a little. Only 10%. Okay. Alright. So. Okay. Tele7, private contacting service. The Saturday nightclub, business initiative. What work? Go to the furnace room. Okay. Is this a furnace room? No, it's staff only. That looks different. Can I talk to you? Oh my god! Right then. Alright, let's not make a mistake like that again. So, okay, I have no idea what the fuck the furniture is, though. Is it this room? Do they open the door? They do! Okay. Furniture room. Alright. They didn't. I kinda figured that out already. Take the drink, waiter. Deliver the drink to the man with the red hair. Okay, so that's who I delivered to. See, told you he'd be fucking. He'd be a really interesting character. Let me in. Thank you. Here's. Okay. Oh, gentleman. We're watching our special drink. Exquisite. Jesus Christ. Look like you're going through a bad hair day. How's that unibrow? You got a fucking staring problem? I'm a fucking waiter. What's your name? Security? Security. Security. My fucking game. You wanna know why? Cause I don't got a game. Ha. Ha 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 ha. Ah, stop. Alright. Exit. Alright. Okay. Contract.
Congratulations. The Manitoba Beast Bug placed into the wine glass was successfully delivered to the target individual. With persistence and ingenuity, we can detect the Manitoba Beast Bug's fumy gases and track the target individual across the galaxy.
Planes OP. How much money did I make? 2,400 tax. Damn! No tax? At all? Amazing.
Alright. I'm kinda rich.
And that's alright. For one job, too. For just giving someone a drink. That's beautiful. Hey, buddy. Mind if I...
Ooh, hey, lady.
Okay. Hi. Okay, I guess we head to the furnace room, then.
Hurry, hurry.
Alright.
Break that, right?
Alright, Batman. It's like Batman.
Freeze it.
And smasher!
Yeah. Keep smashing the world.
Yeah.
Fortune. We're gonna break this shit. That's one. First. That's one. Come on. What the fuck? Where? Wait, hold on, let's see that. Let me see this, okay. Alright. Fucking awesome. Oh shit, parkour. Okay. Yeah. Alright. Yeah. Oh. Canta fire! I'm good at game. Fun. Right? Let's watch a fuck explode. Burr. Bow! It's a PETA joke I should really make. But... Buddy? Yeah. Okay. Alright. Oh!
What the
hell? Oh! Thank God. Okay. I thought I was on my period. Speaking of period, you look like you're on yours too. Look at that hair. Damn!
What are you doing?
My birdie! No! No! I'll bite your fucking ankles. You think she can get away from me? You think she can get away from me and take my pictures of exploding birds? You're funny. I'll do something that Peter can't do. Fucking chase your ass. Chase your ass and then eat your ass.
Okay. Don't die, don't die, don't die, don't die, don't die.
Oh! Oof, oof. Oh, Ultra Instinct, that shit. I bet ya. They are.
Damn! She can fucking move. Can I sprint anyway? No?
Wee! My men! Get the fuck out of the way. I'll get that ass. Hiya! I like this music, it's pretty good. Come here, bitch! Oh shit! Oh shit! I'm not jumping this time. Oh!
I'm dead.
Really?
I die?
No! No, I believe!
What the fuck was that? No, I'm in Africa. What is this? Hi, Jungle Safari. Where am I? What's going on? No, that's a highway. No, get this fucking bitch. No. No, don't do this. Not me. Anyone but me. Come on, do you know who I am? Shit, she's moving. This is the end. Alright. So that was Hour of Gravity Bones. It was interesting. I say it had a little bit of kind of jazz funky. I am interested in playing it. I really want to play. Yay. I really want to play that. Anyway, if you guys are also interested in like 2008 games, I would say give this a try. It's pretty good. But don't watch any YouTube videos on it. It's a short game and you exactly know what's going to happen. So I wouldn't watch any YouTube videos on it. Excluding mine. Mine's an exception. Okay. Anyway. I guess this is the end of the video. If you guys want to go check out my Twitch, it's at Six Guys Gaming. I post my pre-sequel or my videos before unedited raw material there. Almost like every day. And also go check out my YouTube channel, Sex Cows Gaming. Very interesting. Not the best. We try to be the best. See you, dude.